Why do you need? That was great. Why did I not? Thought it would work. 8-ball levels never work the way you want them to. But... Oh my. That's a good you That is not true armor. Very untrue. Untrue. False. Question. only burst bombs. I don't even think that would be possible. How? Why was he on that side, dude? He literally did not go over there. Imagine the stage being not terrible. Can you imagine it? I don't think it's possible. Literally not possible. Imagine the stage maybe not terrible. Imagine if I actually got that, wow, that would be really cool. My god, I literally can't do anything. Thanks for those thunder films. Did you get a PB? Hey, Prism, what'd you get? Thanks for the host, RMAX. 126.35. Okay, this is epic. Yeah, for sure. There's a lot of people running this right now. It's pretty sick. Epic. That was epic. That was epic. True. Okay, that was epic. That was epic too. Yeah. Nope, just the thing. Thank you. Okay. They weren't that hard to optimize. They take a lot of patience, and they're really annoying. Hey, thanks for the good luck, SJ Nodge. It cost $20 in USD. $20 USD, yep. Yeet. Did an offline run? 126. Dang, didn't even beat Thunder's time. Whoa. Hey, Game Gaia. Don't worry, 124 is not that hard. Anything above 120 is honestly not that hard. With a bit of practice. Lost 110? What? You mean like 110 Agent 3 fight? Lul. That's a lul. Oh, okay. Yeah, I lost like 2 minutes in the phases, I'm pretty sure. Because I'm really smart. Maining rollers. That's pretty epic. Pretty meta. Oh, right, because of the back to train. Wow, dude, really? That was like barely anything. Oh my, okay. Overall good. Oh my God. All right. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Custom dually sculptures. Yeah, I used dually sculptures for a bit. They're pretty nice. Got a lot of range and it can roll. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright. Focus time. I'm gonna just wait another cycle. Cause yeah, I think I would have. Probably. Ow, that. What the hell? Are you kidding me? Thank you. Wait, what is it? Oh my god, just jump. That was smart. Oh, dude, what the? Didn't mean to hit that. Meant to hit the other one. What the? Thank you. one work really well. So then. Yeah, like 30 seconds. Dang. 30 whole seconds. This is pretty much the last part of the run. Well, I guess Agent 3 is like... But this is the last part where you can lose a lot of time. I mean, I guess you could lose time a lot at any time. Whatever. RIP 30 seconds. Yeah, it preserves ink. And it goes the same speed as firing at it full blast. I'll try to get a really good Agent 3 fight. Although I can't really save much time. Honestly, for the, well, actually, I don't know, because you have to go through your... Never mind. I was going to say for that one part with the energy orb, like the middle section with the lasers, you just, like, go right through it, and you probably wouldn't die to the from the orb exploding, but you'd probably die. Well, maybe you could, like, jump over it or something. That'd be kind of hard, though. That would definitely save... couple seconds. The second phase is baller. Please die. Okay, didn't save any time. So add 9 minutes to that. This is gonna be a 1:18:43. If I don't mess up the final thing. Wait, what's world record? Oh yeah. It's 9:10. Not exactly, but like really close to 9:10. From the Agent 3 splatted thing. grain is so smooth. Unskippable cutscenes. Literally 6 minutes of unskippable cutscenes. Pretty cool. Octo Shower was awful, as usual. I lost a lot of time early game, or like, at least a minute, probably more than a minute. And then, lost like 30 seconds on the peristalsis phase. And there were some other things too. But, I think Octo Shower is going to become the decider of runs. Please no. TBH, don't think so. Probably not possible. I choked the last run on radical rails. Nils statue. Get your sour pleases out. Keep. Oh. Okay, here we go. I think here we go. Almost. Thank you. loggers. GG boys.